I saw these in Iceland. It's Surf and Turf burgers. They were £3, so not cheap by Iceland standards. But I've never had Surf and Turf before, so I thought I'd give it a whirl. And they're going to take 10 minutes to cook, I think. Oh no, 20 minutes. 18 minutes, really. Well, let's get these in the oven. Well, it turns out you can't do these in the oven. You've got to pan fry them. So it's a little bit more effort. A little bit more effort. Let's turn it on. That's on. Over a medium heat, it says. With a little oil. I'll use some olive oil. Is that a little oil? Is that a little oil? I love this. Is that a little oil? Is that not enough? Is that not enough? Ooh, I feel like Gordon Ramsay. We'll douche a bit more in. There we are. Oops, a little bit of a dribble. I think that should be a little oil, isn't it? Although I've practically never used all my oil now. Never mind. Got from TK Maxx. I love it. Is that? Yeah, that's a little oil, isn't it? I don't think that's too much. Let's see what they look like. They're not in plastic packaging. That's good. I didn't even show you that properly, did I? So that's what they look like. They are a bit cold. It does say cook to impress by defrosting them first, and then for 9 hours, then pan fry for 12 minutes. But I don't have the time. I'm hungry and I want to review and try them now. So there you go. So is this just doing its thing? Maybe if I turn it up, because we need a bit of heat on that, don't we? I think when you get the marbling effect, I think that means it's up, doesn't it? Yeah, there's some heat coming off that now. Oh yeah, it's starting to pop a bit, so that's good. Oh, it smells delicious. Hell of a smell of olive oil. Because it just saves you a little bit of oil, but olive oil is meant to be better for you, isn't it? Right, so it's starting to evaporate, so that's that one in. That's that one in.
Ah! What's it doing?
Oh, it's too hot. Oh, I've got oil all over. Oh. Sugar. Oh well. Ow! Now I don't feel like Gordon Ramsay. I feel like a wuss now. That's really hot. Right. Turning occasionally, it says. There's oil all over now. I might as well have just saved the bottom and just poured oil all over my bloody cooker and I'm done with it. Oh, what a mess. Anyway. Take the sounds of my tongs. Turn these over. Yeah. Ow! Pretty much nearly done, I think. They're definitely done now. Let's give them a whirl. We'll see what they taste like. Surf and Turf burgers.
There we are.
Let's give them a whirl. I tried to get this so it was on camera, but I can't, so I'm going to cut into them and you won't be able to see. I tried. Let's cut into these. So inside, that's what they look like. And, it's beef and lobster, by the way.
They're nice. You get the consistency of beef. I need to stop sitting on my feet, I'm going to say. You get the consistency of beef. And you get the lobstery sort of nasal sort of taste. And at the back of your mouth. I know exactly what's going to go with these, and I've got some in the fridge as well. It's amazing.
This is also from Iceland. It's luxury tomato chutney with smoky chipotle chilli.
Smells so good. And I'll probably use all of this, but it doesn't matter that I'm sticking my fork right back in the jar after eating off of it. Get a bit of that on there. See what this tastes like. I hit it when my knife squeaks on the plate like that, sorry, because that's just rude, isn't it? That's what this tastes like. Amazing. These are really nice. I recommend this tomato chutney stuff to go with these burgers. These are really nice. Different but not so different. Like I said, I've never had surf and turf before. I suppose fresh it would taste even better. You know, because Gordon Ramsay obviously has quite a lot to say about frozen food. But these are really nice. So if I go to a restaurant now and see surf and turf, I think I might get it. Absolutely gorgeous. I've not got the box for me. I've already put it in the bin. These are gorgeous. My mouth's just constantly salivating. Delicious. Scrumptious. Truly. Scrumptious. Thanks for watching anyway. Scrass, and I'll see what I see you. Bye. I'm going to really enjoy the rest of this now. These are gorgeous. Buy them if you see them. Buy them. Especially if they're on offer. Scrass, bye.